Dobar den, Praga. Let me introduce myself. I'm Elena Georgieva, suffering from CLL from about the day I was born, because I'm probably the youngest, one of the youngest patients in the world. And I'm the old, what is it? For the slide. Okay. And probably the oldest gen. Okay. As a CLL patient myself, I know how important. As a CLL patient myself, I know how important it is for each blood cancer patient to support given by relatives, friends, and psychology. But the best support is understanding to one give by other patients, which is mean that we must to support our CLL friends. We are two Elena Georgievas in Bulgaria that we are suffering from. I am from CLL, and Elena Georgieva, the other ones, from CLL. She is 4 years up to me, already finished the first line, and before the imbrutinib, the second line, they treat her like a Richter transformation, which was a big mistake, but she is still alive. Okay. Then we start to do the CLL groups in Bulgaria. I can see it. That's why I propose Bulgarian Lymphoma Association to organize the patient support groups. We started this with CLL patient, and to provide be very successful. So now the patient support groups are held every 2 months, like same in your countries. That was my worst employment in Bulgaria, one of the best golf courses. And I made the connection between the Lymphoma Association and the co-workers from there. And that's giving me about 1 year starting a preparation for the golf tournament, what's happened. Hard time, huh? But it's fun. I contact the management to send Sofia Golf Club, and they agree to organize a charity golf tournament in favor of Bulgarian Lymphoma Association. About 8 golfers entered to practice it in the tournament, divided in 4 teams. The taxes paid, they go for the charity. And actually, I steal that from Stylian Petrov, you know him, the soccer player, that he already passed the blood transplantation in UK, and he has the charity organization there, take care of kids. And I hope he's gonna be the guest for the next golf tournament. That's Elena. That was my dream, and that was the best day of my life this May. And probably the May, the September is going to be May for me too. To see all of that people that they are suffering from CLL or from non-Hodgkin lymphoma or from Hodgkin, happy together, having a good time, having a good lunch, enjoying the perfect Sunday. That was present for me. On a conclusion, We must always remember that the patients are not only patients, but individual who has a different availability as well as different experience, and they will all deserve a good quality of life, and believe that this kind of work with them were the present and the useful things to hand in hand as most effective. And CLL is not a desire. CLL is style of life. And if you are having your good inside of you, and if you still, first of all, love yourself, after those, your family and God, you will be perfect fine. I am the happiest person in this room, I think. And I don't care about money, you know. I'm already retired from the government of Bulgaria. They're giving me 95% and not possibility to work. And what I'm going to do? I'm going to be a volunteer for Bulgarian Lymphoma Association. And I will make the next tour. And after those, I'm going to plan to have another baseball tournament. And so many ideas, but everything's going to be in processing because we need sponsors. And the sponsors is not coming in Bulgaria. The rich people come just to spend money at the golf courses and on Black Sea, but they are not paying a good taxes. Next year, when they start to pay a taxes and when the price is going up, probably we will have more money for the charity. Any questions?
Thank you.